Praise be to Jesus Christ. Today is June 29th. The theme for today's prayer intention is the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the receiving of the Holy Communion, the real love. O Lord Jesus, we thank you for the gift of Holy Communion, the most blessed sacrament, which is the greatest union we can have with God here on earth. It is the moment when we receive you in totality, truly present in the Eucharist to our own bodies. We are overwhelmed with your love and affection towards us. O Sacred Heart of Jesus, for whom it is impossible not to have compassion on the afflicted, have pity on us, miserable sinners, and grant us the grace and spiritual strength through the Holy Communion. Help us to live a life that the Holy Father wishes. Bless us with courage and strength to resist every sin that takes us away from your path. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I place all my trust in you. Amen.